How do we look back on fall semester?
How will we remember what we went through? What we felt? The high points and the low points.
All of a sudden, I looked around and we were grown up.
For the first time in my life, the adults were just as clueless and scared as we were.
And so I was alone, left to deal with my own insecurities and fears about the world by myself.
Moving hours away from home in the midst of a global pandemic.
With each new person I met, I realized I had no idea what they looked like. I only knew their eyes.
But I still made new friends who felt more like family, even if I could only see the bottom half of their face over a Zoom call.
I couldn't help but feel this abnormality and suffering had to be happening for some unknown reason.
With each new day, it seemed like there had to be something wrong. It was just a matter of how bad the consequences would be.
And I never knew receiving a negative test would be something I'd want to have so badly.
I became so burnt out, even the smallest things felt pointless.
And I couldn't tell anyone how much I was struggling because I knew that everyone else was struggling too. And I had to stay strong.
But we learned to stay strong together, supporting one another through it all.
Finding joy in the little things and treasuring any time we got to have with one another.
I admit this year was hard, and there were times I had almost completely lost hope. But seeing everyone's faces, even over Zoom, I had a little spark of hope.
We learned that unity is crucial to our well-being, even if we're physically apart.
I think that's also the beauty of it. We were told to stay apart to stay safe, but really we came together more than ever.
Leaning on each other for support, even from far away, became a beautiful, crucial part of our lives.
We can do hard things.
We have, and we always will.
And still, my first semester of college was definitely one for the books.
I will always remember the people I met and the feats I accomplished.
It tells a lot that we were not afraid to express our innermost thoughts and feelings with each other.
It created a bond that will remain intact forever.
And yes, we may have lost a whole lot when our world was turned upside down, but I think we also gained an appreciation for all the people that we did have.
Despite the difficulties everyone faced, we discovered new strengths together.
And the people we now have.
I really never truly appreciated the whole all for one and one for all until now.
I never appreciated education until all my classes were basically cut in half.
I never appreciated struggle until I learned to overcome it.
Learning about live theater being so uncertain about its return was hard at times.
All of my worries magically disappeared every time I stepped foot on stage.
We will come back. We will persist. It's what actors do. We're very stubborn.
You can see us coming back even now in the little things we do each day.
Making the best out of the worst.
Sometimes it was a huge accomplishment just to get out of bed. And that's okay. We did it. And that's enough to be proud of.
I've learned to live expecting nothing, appreciating everything. Because nothing is guaranteed and everything can change in an instant. I am grateful for every moment on campus during fall semester.
We will remember this year and this fall by getting up and trying again.
And we need to try again, because we need to have faith that all of this will end, and someday we will return to some form of normalcy.
It might not be tomorrow, or even next month, but we are all kept strong by the hope for a better future.
A better future where we can be safe. A better future where we can laugh. A better future where we can come back. Together.
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 We will be safe.
We will be back.
We will be back.
We will be back.
we will be back and together again.